Welcome to the online educations of SV Patel College. Today we are going to learn what is marketing management. According to AMA, American Marketing Association, market is the place or area where buyer and seller function to perform business activity. Here buyer and seller will come together. It might be a online platform, it might be offline platform, and they perform business activity, that's called market. According to AMA, marketing is the performance of business that direct the flow of goods and services from producers to consumers or end users. According to AMA, marketing management is a process of planning and executing the conceptions, pricing, promotions, and distribution of ideas, goods, and services to create exchanges that satisfy individual and organizational goals. Marketing management is a process, so there has to be certain steps are there, a process of planning and executing, that whatever we have planned, that has to be executed, the conceptions, the concept, that is pricing, promotions, and distribution of ideas, goods, and services to create exchange that satisfy individual and organizational goals, that is called marketing management. According to Philip Kotler, marketing management is the art and science. Just like a management is art and science, marketing management is a part of that. So marketing management is also art and science of choosing target market and getting, keeping, and growing customers through creating, delivering, and communicating superior customer value. So marketing management is the art and science of choosing target market among the entire market, or whomsoever are our potential customers, we have to choose them. So choosing target market and getting, keeping, and growing customers, we have to get, we have to keep, and we have to grow the customers through creating, delivering, and communicating superior customers' values. By creating, delivering, and communicating superior customer values, we are growing our customers. That is called marketing management. Need. The basic requirement of human being is called need, that is food, shelter, etc. Suppose a hungry person require to eat something, to require eat food, that is called need. Want. Need become wants when they are directed towards specific requirements. Hungry people want to eat pizza, or hungry people want to eat burger. Now here if you see, there is a specific requirement is there, and that is known as want. Demand. Demand means ability to pay and willingness to buy a product. Ability to pay. Suppose I want to buy a Mercedes-Benz, but I am able to pay it. If no, not then there is no demand. And second thing is willingness to buy a product. Mukesh Ambani can buy Honda Activa, but he is not willing to buy the product. So that is no called demand. Value. We define the value as the ratio between what the customer gets and what he gives. Generally, the customer gets benefits and he pay the cost, that is assumed cost. So value is a simple thing, is it's a ratio between what the customer gets and what he gives. That is known as value. Satisfaction. Satisfaction is a person's feelings of pleasure or disappointment resulting from comparing a product perceived performance in relation to his or her expectation. Whatever the person has perceived that the product or services give this much of performance, and if the product exceeds the expectation, then the customer will be satisfied, and if it's not able to exceed the expectation, the person will be dissatisfied. Cost. Cost can be defined as what customers give to get company's offering. The cost includes monetary cost, time cost, energy cost, etc. So cost, here cost can be defined as what the customers pay from his pocket, that is known as cost. Here we are not discussing manufacturing cost. For in terms of marketing, what customer is paying from his pocket, that is known as cost. Thank you guys. We will learn some another concept in the next lecture.